Okay, so baseball is very big to me. I'm from New England, right?
Yankee socks.
We're going to see who can hit the ball, and whoever can hit it the furthest will get to spend the most time with me. Who wants to go first?
Yeah! I'm going to go first because I'm going to hit it. All right, all right.
Go first and hit that ball at our head.
But we're going to.
We're going to. It's getting a little warm out here, I think, right?
I've never seen anything.
Oh my God. Do I look like I'm that desperate? Like this? Maybe I am.
Here comes the ball.
Let's do this! Come on, ball! Oh, shit!
I tell you. She did it.
I think that was a strike.
I told you.
A swing and a miss by Red. She takes my hat off in the process and almost takes my head off. Okay, okay. I think that was a strike. Here we go.
Oh!
That's also a strike.
I missed the ball, unfortunately, yes. I was a cheerleader, I was good at that.
Here you go. Ready? Nice!
Aha! I hit it!
I guess only one of them can hit the ball. Okay, so you girls all did great with this, but yellow is the one that hit the ball. Plus, she's kind of quiet, so I want to get to know her more. Red, I think I've talked to you quite a bit, actually.
Yeah.
So as of right now, I think yellow's going to be first. Are you ready?
Sure.
She wouldn't know what to do with the f***ing 15 minutes. You're wasting your time.
Let's go.
Don't leave me with this one.
What the f*** is wrong with you? You can't, what is wrong with you? I was gonna pop the boom and then he's like talking to mommy, mommy, can I have 5 more minutes? I guarantee you that would be his reaction.